Did such an incredible set yesterday over at the Montezuma stage, creating such a delicious amalgam of so much wonderful music. You guys don't know. Yep, rock recording artists, please make welcome Mandolin Orange.
Looks like your heads are hurting too bad. Thanks for pacing yourselves yesterday.
Nope. False.
Yeah, yep, play some nice relaxing music for all of you that do have a headache.
Weekend right now. No wheels. I'm in very bad shape.
Yes, I am in terrible shape. Dizzy.
Wrong song, sorry. Up in the morning, try to set the hook. Used to be a settled one, never stumbled or shook. Now I got no hand to hold, no friend to call.
I love those guys' voices. I wouldn't have put both of their voices on
mine. Well, I ain't the one that's much a big man in the sky, and it's all I've got. I'll pick up and go with no thinking through. I just sleep out every night and try to forget you. Well, I look out on some ocean and watch my head blue. Well, I ain't the one that's much a big man in the sky, but it's all I've got.
Thank you.
Everything you do, smile over mine. Now all I see is you upon the mountain peak, falling down on me. But looking out over all the Shenandoah, the rocks below could never understand. They stole from me. Now every little thought of you is a small reminder of my regrets. If only you'd known true happiness.
You guys got a great voice.
Maybe
you
one of my scars.
I wouldn't have pictured they both when I saw them. I was like,
just a lost kid.
It just softens
the hills.
She actually, her voice is amazing.
Because we played an hour and a half set over there yesterday, and we're going to do the same thing today. And I think we're only playing about four of the same songs. So, fun for us, at least.
The only problem with that is we've only practiced four of the songs we're going to do today. Thank you. serpentine killer down by his pond.
Before he was caught,
she wailed and she whined. Because he's about to have a kid back home, so normally we would get him to gather around and we would do this string band style, and I normally play mandolin and I shred this amazing lead on it. You're just gonna have to pretend that happens tonight, today, whatever it is. And I'm gonna try to play guitar as well as Josh would be playing guitar. Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you.
second time being at the Keystone Bluegrass and Beer Festival. We're really glad to be there. There have been a lot of great things about this weekend so far, like the weather is a lot better than North Carolina right now. And we made some new picking friends, which was fun. But one thing that I've really appreciated is that I think these are the nicest porta potties I've been in the last few summers. And I've been, you know, using them about double the frequency this summer. So I really appreciate that.
Yeah, it's back behind
you. We wanted to give y'all a very intimate show today. obviously, Emily's not holding back here, but that's great. Yeah, the porta potties are awesome.
Very clean, and I like the slotted floor thing so that they're not like greasy on
the floor. Greasy. Well, this next song is kind of greasy.
Got it, the one that, like, first user of it.
Here you go.
Okay.
sat down to sleep. She settled down with a rambling man and found a gentle side of me. Make time and take time. Maybe I'm no good, cause I have shouldered these lines long enough to know. She's sound asleep. She settled down with a rambling man and found a gentle side.
Woo!
Little wings of gold remind us of how real we find true love in every sign of getting older. My baby used to sing all night. Now she's sound asleep. She settled down with a rambling man and found a gentle side.
Andrew's been playing music all morning.
That's true. I'm playing fiddle tunes all morning. I'm tired of this slow shit. Let's play some fast stuff. Anyway. I'm just kidding. We're actually about to play the slowest song we do for you. This is one that we actually got to record up in New York at Spotify headquarters. It's a really nice place. It just makes us feel very important to be able to say we did that. But we recorded this song and then another one of ours. But this next one is written by a Coloradoan. I think that's how you say that. Someone from Colorado. You might know him. His name is Gregory Alan Isaacoff. Great songwriter. Even better dude. He's called Amsterdam.
Oh,
I have no idea if you got that.
We're gonna dig way back to our very first album for y'all on this next song.
Spanish boots!
We heard you, man. Take it. There's more beer back there, I think. Yeah. She was right, that was wrong. Sunset, the heads are swimming, nothing to lose. Drift about the good time, the slippers in their boots. Some walk the straight and narrow, only passing through. Trading this world for a pair of gospel shoes. Well, gospel shoes and lace, shackles and chains, fitted for the poor. Runners of the race. Now every hand is folded, shape of a gun. The target's ever changing, but the war rages on. So the armies march onward for the mother and the son. This world's a screaming cup. Who you love and how to live, but now it's so misused and twisted by the politics of men in gospel shoes. So the armies march onward for the mother and the son. Is this world a screaming color? Is bleaching the blood? Numbers out of the way, right? Yeah. bucks here. Happy Sunday, everyone.
Church and state portion of our presentation here. This next so it's just a love song playing and something.
Love is never plain and simple.
Says who?
Spoken like a true.
Go on.
What am I?
Pregnant man.
Pregnant man. I think that's not what I was looking for.
Oh, spoken like a true pregnant man, indeed. It's only three beers.
Thank you.
just one round, and it seemed one down, just one up. I had no broken heart, but I know enough to play the part. Here's one more down, that's just the start. I'm a fool for the finest girl, but she's no fool for me. I try and try to catch her eye and pray someday she may see. Time's my answer. Dragging water through the crowd. Start clapping too soon, it's not gonna work. So we'll let Emily kick this thing off, and I'll try and come in where it's supposed to be. And then if you, yeah, just maybe don't clap, kind of shuffle instead.
You can stomp
if you have rubber soles.
Thank you.
Thanks, y'all. You clapped beautifully on that one. That was awesome. Now, we had a request for this next one yesterday. This is everyone always requests the songs that I don't write, but that's okay. I don't hold it against you at all. I'm fine, honestly. But this is one that a good friend of ours back in North Carolina wrote.
Yeah.
His name is Joe Newberry, and this is a really great story tune. I love story songs. I just can't write them, so we have to steal them from other folks. This one here is called Missouri Borderline.
so many songs this weekend. Thanks for standing out there.
Loss
has no will.
Such a reflection of the person playing it more than the connection. This is all time.
We don't speak of it. We don't even try. If you could help me to share the trouble that you've got burning in, and you can help me. She breathed life into all the things. If you could help me to share the trouble that you got burning in, and you can help me and in our time together, her memory will ever shine like golden embers in.
Songs left.
We've had the best time. This weather feels amazing. We've got some merch over there on the other side of that white tent.
So it's Jerry Garcia's birthday this week. And one of my absolute favorite groups is Old Man the Way, and Jerry played banjo in that group. With one of my favorite songwriters, Mr. Peter Ruin. And so, we're gonna do a Peter Ruin song for you that Old Man the Way did.
Yeah.
tears fill the eyes of their loved ones and their brothers in arms. So it went for Joseph Warren. And it should have been different. It could have been easy. Drink could have saved him. But a country unborn needs bravery. And it spread like wildfire. From the ashes grew sweet liberty, like the seeds of the pines. When the forest burns, they open up to grow and burn again. And it should have been different. It could have been easy. Too much money rolls in to ever end slavery. The cry for war spread like wildfire. Then it burns like wildfire. Where the rebels run wild, we beat their chests and they swear they're gonna rise again. Well, it should have been way different. It could have been easy the day that old Warren died. Hate should have gone with it. And here we are, caught in a wildfire. Way down on the music road, is there anyone you know? shook. With so many kind faces, we'll never know. Hard traveling down the road. Even bad boys are feeling low.
Smile. I mean, look at that. Right there. Y'all, come on. Pat him on the back. And Mr. Michael O'Brien for getting us out here and putting us up in a beautiful place and letting us hang out here. This is a nice spot all weekend. This has been awesome. So, thank you. We don't have one about beer, but here's one about whiskey for you. The getting's good. Now the getting's got gone, so I'm going downtown. I'm going to tie one on, cause I'm okay since I'm going down by the hour. And I'm as blue cause the night is long. So long, someone dance with me. Waltz about whiskey and turn my sad songs to lullabies. Well, I don't need much of nothing except for all your loving and a waltz about whiskey.
I'm getting high again to a waltz about whiskey on ice. So won't someone dance with me to whiskey and turn sad songs to lullaby. Well, I don't need much of nothing except for all your love. And what's about whiskey all night?
Have the best thing.